We have new information tonight about the death of Aaron Hernandez. The former NFL star's lawyers have now formally asked that his murder conviction be dismissed. A spokesman for the Bristol District Attorney's Office says a motion was filed in Superior Court today. Hernandez hanged himself inside of his prison cell last week. And according to Massachusetts law, because his murder conviction was under appeal, that conviction can be dismissed. Hernandez grew up in Bristol. A funeral service was held there for him yesterday.